stash when I need it. That's a rebel outpost. I'll have to find who was in charge and take them out. Going.
Tricky one, aren't you?
Check if there's anything with a lock around here. chest. Good thing I found a key. Thank you. Don't feel like him.
The beach Denor told me about should be nearby. Behemoth. Just like Denor said. I need to take it down while it's boosted by those spikes. But I want to do some damage to it beforehand. Make this fight easier. Quick and shocking, no? for another herd.
Thank you.
Spike's nuts. And a behemoth. Perfect. Let's see if I can get that special salvage now. Take it down. Spikes now to strengthen it again. Salvage those parts for Denora. Go. rebels. Denor's in trouble.
Those Tanakh showed up from nowhere. I appreciate the assist.
Glad I could help. And I got those behemoth parts. Plus, I found what Werend was looking for in the water. Somehow, he knew there were ancient ruins there. I salvaged what I could.
I guess those stories he loved paid off. Too bad he never got to see the ruins.
So, time to make that armor.
Right.
Something wrong?
I found a message from Werend on the backside of the map. It just said, take care of them, Denor. The man who always had a plan left me in charge of our crew.
And that's bad?
I barely know what I'm doing half the time. What was he thinking?
From where I'm standing, you've been doing a pretty good job looking out for everyone.
I guess we have been able to hold our own. And now I'll make sure we win those shards for our efforts, too. If you ever make it back to Baron Light, you should stop by our main camp. I'll probably have this armor ready by then. You could come see us win Karuf's prize.
Maybe I will.
I see the nurse taking his new job pretty seriously. Good on him.
Got a good eye.
I gotta say, these are some good pieces. Each set has great parts, but overall, none of them scream best in the West, you know? But not to worry, I might be able to pull in some favors. Sell these sets instead.
What about the prize?
Well, no one really brought what I asked for. So, I'll just keep that and get going.
What?
You've got to be kidding me!
This is unacceptable! After all the work we did?
Not so fast, Karif. You said each set had great parts. So make a set that combines them.
She's right. It'd make the perfect defense against the Forbidden West.
A creative and communal endeavor. I approve.
And since everyone came up with part of it, they should all get the shards you promised.
Fine. Then just forge the armor, give it to me, and I'll take it back east.
And let you walk away with our best work? No. Let the Savior of Meridian have it. She'll test it out properly.
Best armor in the Forbidden West. Tested by the Savior of Meridian herself. Not a bad selling point. Okay, you all got yourselves a deal. I'll go get things ready with my business contacts then.
You do that.
Don't go anywhere. This won't take long.
This armor ought to be worthy of the greatest hunter in the Forbidden West.
Thank you. So, what now?
That little spot we found in the desert kinda grew on me. Wouldn't mind sticking around. There's still plenty of salvage to be done out here.
Looks like we're all staying in the West.
I guess I'll be seeing you around then. Thanks again for the armor. You all put a lot into it.
Using those behemoth parts for the armor. Would have never thought of that.
It paired up nicely with your roller back salvage. Can't believe you actually hunted one down.